Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Time, my friends. In this video, we will see the opportunity which is coming from Dell Technologies. They are hiring software engineer. So guys, you can apply here as a fresher also. So guys, this is an opportunity and you can just see their responsibilities and what are the education qualification and what are the skills required to apply for this job. So as a software engineer, they are requiring that you should develop, trust and integrate code in a new existing software, and plus you have to troubleshoot and you have to review the all the designs and developing techniques and methods. So guys, you can apply here. This is a essential requirement. Entry level position is this, and you basic requirement, basic knowledges of programming languages like operating system and databases is required. Plus, I must tell you that there is a lot of opportunities available on Jobs and Off Campus Drive channel, and there are exams, preparation exams also, that sheets are also there, so that you can get it, go through it and apply for this Dell Technology job. So first, so what are they requiring? Essentially, requirement is that they need a first-hand experience that you have gathered in an internship, student job, or related professional role. So if you have done any internship or you are very good in coding languages or basic concepts are strong, you can apply for this job. Anybody who is having experience or knowledge of either Python or any Java or related to a C++ or any other scripting language, you can very good well go to go and apply through this job. So apply now button is given, and furthermore requirement are you can just see that the link is in the description box. Thanks a lot for watching this video, and do join the Telegram channel where you get every latest opportunity. Thanks a lot for watching this video.